Here's a fun one that I came across recently. A lab called me up and said, "Hey Matt, our cryostat won't advance anymore when we cut. We can use the buttons to advance and retract the object head, but when we go to cut, the actual tissue is not moving forward towards the blade." Here's a view from the side of the microtome in the cryostat, and as you can see, the knife holder is all the way out. That means the object holder is all the way out, and so it's at its limit and is not going to move any further. Here's a view of the advance retract buttons on this cryostat, and you'll notice that this light is on right now. This light is the full advance light. That means that the object holder will not move any further. In order to resolve this situation, I would unlock the knife holder and move it about halfway back. Now you'll notice that the object holder is sitting right above the knife holder, and if we were to crank the handle now, we would actually pretty much be guaranteed to destroy the knife holder. So we don't want to do that yet. But we have moved the knife back about halfway, which is, I mean, it's not an exact science, but halfway is pretty good. Halfway from between the front and the back. Now we'll press and hold this back button until it starts to blink. The object holder is moving back. It's not in a hurry, but it's on its way. And this light will continue to blink until it gets all the way back. We'll just give it a second to get there. There we go. And also, we have plenty of room between the knife holder and the object holder.